I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making sparkling iced tea. And that's going to be an iced tea that has some flavor to it, and it's also going to have some carbonation. So it's a light, refreshing drink that you might choose in place of a cola beverage. So I'm going to start by going over here to the stove where I have 3 cups of water that have just come to a boil. And into that boiling water, I'm going to put tea bags. This is just the typical look of something called classic tea, and it's just a store brand, so you can use any kind of tea that you would like, what you would normally enjoy for iced tea. You need 6 regular size tea bags, and I'm going to take my scissors and cut off these papers because I'm going to drop these in and I don't want the paper taste to come along. There will be kind of this little bit of paper, but that's not much. So we'll just place them in there. And I don't think it's going to even stop boiling. I'm going to let it boil gently for 3 to 5 minutes. 3 minutes if you want it mild in terms of the strength of the tea. 5 minutes if you want strong tea. So let it boil gently and then come back to it. I decided to set my timer at 4 minutes so that our tea would be just kind of medium in strength. And the 4 minutes are up. So I'm going to turn this off. You can see how they have it has been bubbling. I'll be turned off, and then I'm going to use a skimmer to get those tea bags out. Kind of hard to grab with this, but I think I have them all, and let that tea drain through, and we'll just get rid of these. But what I want is the tea, which has been made, not to be influenced by getting stronger with the tea bags in there. So I'm going to let this sit at room temperature until it comes to room temperature. If you will do that, it will maintain its bright, nice color. If you put it in the refrigerator to cool it down, it may look a little cloudy. So it'll be a couple of hours before we come back to this and finish the recipe. Here's our tea, and it's cooled to room temperature. Maybe just a little bit warm, but that's all right. Just somewhere around room temperature. And it took, hour and a half maybe. It's not terribly long. And if you need to, you can use the refrigerator, but it's better just to let it sit there. We're going to pour this into a sizable pitcher, about like what I have here. And that's part of our drink. The rest of it is composed of a carbonated beverage. Now this should be a lemon lime sort of beverage. This would be something like Mountain Dew. You can use 7-Up or Sprite or any of those that have a lemon lime flavor. What you need is 28 ounces or 3 1/2 cups. And make sure that your pitcher is big enough to hold all of this. And it's just perfect for the pitcher that I have. Now I'm going to stir it around just a little bit. Don't want to mess with it a lot. But that is the flavor that we have come up with. Now, it probably is a little strong for most tastes if you use sweetened tea. We do have some sweet that is coming from the drink. Now you can use a sugared drink or a sugar-free drink. I happen to use a sugar-free drink. Now we're going to pour our sparkling tea into a glass. And remember, it may fizz a little bit, so take that into account. And you just wait for it to catch up to you. But it will have a head on it like this. With regard to any sweetening, if I sweeten this, I think I'm going to use an artificial sweetener, and I've chosen stevia. So if you need sweetening, then use that. But I'm first going to take a taste of it without any sweetening and see if that maybe is enough from the lemon-lime beverage. For me, I would like a little bit of sweetener and probably a rounded teaspoon. And then I'll use my straw to stir that in. Sometimes sweeteners have a little bit of trouble of dissolving, but after a little bit of stirring, you'll get that. And if you want to, sweeten the entire pitcher to your taste or to your family's taste, and that way you won't have to stop on each glass and do it. I think I like this a lot better because I am used to sweet tea. Let's try it. That's good. It's much better. It tastes like tea, but it also kind of tastes like a lemon-lime carbonated beverage. Really good. And really refreshing. I think you'll enjoy a different taste of tea. Try this sparkling tea.